Call Center Chronicles, bitch. This is what you hear versus what the fuck we're really saying. Pay attention. This is what we have to say.
Thank you for calling customer service. My name is Natalie. How can I help you today?
This is what the fuck we're really saying.
What the fuck do you want?
If I can ask you, what's your job description?
This is what we have to say.
Well, ma'am, I'm actually here just to help the customer. Pretty much any need that you have, I can meet, such as billing, any questions about your account, or any other questions to do with your bill, or any address updates, things of that nature. So how can I help you today?
This is what the fuck we're really saying.
Bitch, my description is the fucking one that they hired me for. What the fuck do you want? Do you want help or no? Because there's plenty of other fucking people I can talk to. I got 3 more hours.
I completely understand that y'all have penalties or whatever for, you know, a person being late. But what I'm having a hard time understanding is, why is it that y'all don't give no type of reward when somebody pays on time? I don't understand that. Or why don't y'all reach
out? Is it that y'all don't give no type of reward when somebody pays on time? I don't understand that. Or why don't y'all reach out and say, hey, you know, your bill is becoming.
This is what we have to say.
Oh, ma'am, I'm so sorry for that inconvenience. I'll actually check your account just to see how you are receiving your bill, whether it be paper, you know, paper statement, or if it's actually by your email address that we have on file here. Because obviously you're not getting those, and that's what's maybe causing the late fee. So I'm so sorry that that's what's going on for you. I'll definitely look into it and see what's more convenient that we can set up for you just so this isn't a continued issue.
This is what the fuck we're really saying.
Bitch, what the fuck do you mean the reward? The reward is your motherfucking lights are still on. That's the goddamn reward. You need a goddamn cupcake for paying your motherfucking bills on time? Bitch, are you kidding me? It says right here we got your motherfucking email address along with your street address. So, bitch, you getting the bill both ways. You just not looking either one of the ways. Walking in the traffic. Stop playing with me, bitch.
You know,
and I don't mean to take it out on you because it's not, you know, it's not nothing. You're just answering the phone doing your job. It's not nothing that you do to me. But my only thing is, you know, I'm getting these late fees. Like, what do y'all expect me to do?
This is what we have to say.
Oh, no, ma'am. I definitely understand. I feel the exact same way. Like, hey, why don't you guys give me a call and say, hey, you know, it's about time to go ahead and pay your bill again. So I definitely understand. And again, I'm so sorry about the inconvenience, you know. And I know that that's extra money out of your pocket that you didn't expect to have to spend. So I'll definitely go ahead and see exactly what I'm able to do for you. And, you know, I know that you're frustrated at the situation, not me. So I'm totally, totally, totally in your corner here. And I want to make sure that I get you some help, right? Away.
This is what the fuck we're really saying.
Bitch, pay it. That's what the fuck we expect you to do. Pay the shit either on time or you gonna pay a motherfucking fee. Either way, the shit gets paid or you get nothing. Get it? The fuck? Do I understand? And yes, you are taking the shit out on me, bitch. You called me to talk about it. Take your ass to the office. You ain't taking it out on me, bitch. I ain't crazy.
Yeah, I mean,
I'm very frustrated about the situation. I don't know, you know, I'm basically coming out of pocket every month paying y'all something else that, you know, that I don't even owe y'all. Y'all penalizing me just for having hardship, and I don't understand that. I've been with you guys forever.
This is what we have to say.
Now, I do see that we did give you a little bit of a discount for last month's hardship, but of course, no one can tell you how long your struggle has lasted. So I'm definitely, definitely going to go ahead and give you a little bit of help. Plus, during your frustration and through your frustration, you have been absolutely wonderful on this call. So I definitely apologize about, like I said, any inconvenience that this has caused you. Give me just one moment to kind of review your account and see what I can do. You know damn well, as it stated when you signed up for this shit, if you don't pay on time, this is a fee. So, bitch, you know you owe us. But being that you done kept your motherfucking cool, I'ma be nice this one time, but I'm finna place you on a brief fucking hold so I can sit here and pretend like I had to talk to somebody else as I put in this goddamn discount, refund, whatever you think, for this $15.
You know what, Miss Lady, you are by far the nice person I talk to.
This is what we have to say.
Oh, well, thank you so much. I definitely appreciate it, and I'm so glad that I was able to help you today. Have a great day.
This is what the fuck we're really saying.
Bitch, please. If I would have said no, I would have been the worst motherfucker you talked to today. Play this shit with somebody else, girl. Take this motherfucking survey so I can bonus. Thank you. Have a good day.
So now that you can pick up the signs that you've officially pissed off your representative, just know, before you tell somebody, I know you can push that button and give me a refund, bitch, you have the power to help me push this button. Y'all stay sane.